I've got a fever, and bring it.
Thank you.
got a fever. Bring it.
Fever.
Thank you.
got a fever. Bring it.
We'll be right back. I've got a fever.
Thank you.
Thank you. What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound, empty darkness born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the brilliant rays. To truly see, your eyes must be open to both light and dark. Don't you agree, my dear child? As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen Sages.
I am indeed. My name is Balder, but if you so choose, you may address me as Father. There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met. If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
How did you get the girl?
Where shall I begin? We, the Lumen Sages, and your Umbra Witches, have long been the overseers of history, each bearing witness with their own eye. This is how our universes existence was preserved. However, for 500 years, you have been exiled.
Ah! I give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet.
Thank you. Thank you.
provided me with many blessings. The one and only authentic left eye. Merely seeing it must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Theresa, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark, unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another.
And this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Theresa. Theresa! Theresa! Damn you! Open your eyes!
Sean.
Theresa! Sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
To get that black cat.
Thank you.
got a feeling.
Yeah. Thank you.